Hi everyone. I've been asked to show people a simple, easy way to work out at home without a lot of equipment. And what I like to do is use my Rebounder. And before I work out, I always eat something like a banana, which is like 100 calories and is a carb. After I work out, I eat some protein to help build some muscle. So let's get started. I already had my banana. So I do three basic exercises that I kind of mix and match with other arm movements. So the first one is just running in place. And I often do this while watching TV, so time goes by. So I'll just sit here and run in place, and then when I get tired, I just go back and forth. And this may seem like, you know, a no-brainer, anyone can think of it, and it really is. It's so easy. And then the third one I do is I twist like this. And I might, you know, try to mix it up and try some different things. But one of the things you don't want to do on this is you don't want to be doing this. You might fall off.
The starfish.
It's not low impact and it doesn't feel good. And one of the other reasons I love this so much is I had cancer. I had lymphoma, which means my lymphatic system was not all there. This is the only exercise I know about that's good for your lymphatic system. So this is something I totally, highly recommend. This one cost me about $49. You can spend $750. This one works for me. Took three guys to hold it down to put it together. Other than that, you don't really have to spend any more. And I'm going to put some links to some Rebounder companies that I think are good. I have no affiliation with any of them. I just love rebounding. So take a look at the links on the side to my blog. It'll take you to a page that...
And then your Twitter will always be up there.
My Twitter will always be up there, and that's my daughter Brittany, my camera person. So, think about rebounding. You can even do it with your kids. It's my favorite exercise. Bye for now.